Hello friends. During the repair of Antminer ASIC hashboard, if the DC control circuit breaks down or burns out, how can we repair it quickly? Today I will introduce to you a module suitable for repairing such faults. Yes, it is the 9003 integrated board. On this maintenance module, 6 N-channel MOS tubes, 6 precision resistors, and 1 wire are integrated. The specific module size can repair this faults on more than 10 Antminer hash boards such as 19 series, L7, etc., and quickly restore normal operation. The surface of 9003 IB adopts a special coating, and has heat dissipation function. It can efficiently dissipate heat without soldering the original heat sink. During the repair process, if the MOS tube is damaged, the pins on the pad have fallen off, the DC circuit is broken down or burned, and it cannot be repaired using traditional methods, then we can use the 9003 integrated board to connect the circuit, which can quickly restore it to normal operation, so reduce the losses caused by downtime. In the mining farm, a large number of miners are connected in series and parallel. If the total input voltage is abnormal, the voltages of these power supplies will also be abnormal, which may burn the hash boards in the mining machines. Using the 9003 IB to modify and upgrade the hash board can protect the components of the subsequent circuits. When the voltage is abnormal, it will only burn or break down the module, thus protecting the hash board more effectively. Next, I'll demonstrate how to install this module on an S19 hash board and quickly fix the glitch. After testing, the S-pole of the MOS tubes here does not output 15V. It may be that the MOS tubes are damaged. Now I will use 9003 integrated board for repair. We need to prepare the 9003 IB module. Flux. Low temperature solder paste. And soldering tools. When soldering, there are two things to notice. 1. Make sure that the first pin of the MOS tubes on the module and hash board must be aligned. 2. The cable needs to be soldered to the negative pole of the Zener diode in parallel with the MOS tube. Okay, let's get started. Remove the heat sink and original MOS tubes. Then apply solder paste on the back of the module. According to the position of the copper piece on the hash board, we only need to apply solder paste on the contact parts. Heat the solder paste to fix it on the hash board. Clean the hash board after cooling. Finally, solder the cable to the negative pole of the Zener diode on the back. Okay, the installation is complete. Test again. The output voltage of the MOS tubes and DC circuit here have returned to normal, which can shorten the maintenance time and bring more profits. Everyone is welcome to leave a message or discuss.